This is the simplest explanation of difference between margin and padding ever. Let's say we have two suitcases. Each one of them represents an HTML element. If we want to move them apart, we need to use margin. Let's add some clothes inside. If we want to move it more to the inside, we need to use padding.